Hi, I'm Nick Neureuther, a biologist at SEWRPAC. In addition to our river monitoring equipment, we also take monthly grab samples at every site to get water chemistry data.
First, we use our handheld sonde. Sonde is a device with sensors for measuring the physical conditions of the water. Our sonde measures the water temperature and specific conductance. The sonde gives us real-time data by communicating with our field tablet. Later, we compare these measurements with the sensor we have in the water to make sure the measurements are accurate. Next, we take our grab sample. These bottles are sent to our partners at the Wisconsin State Lab of Hygiene for chemical analysis. We ask for the lab to measure the concentration of chloride in the water, as well as other ions such as sodium, calcium, sulfate, magnesium, and others. Measuring specific conductance means measuring all of the charged ions in the water, not just chloride. When we see changes in conductivity, these grab samples help tell exactly what parts of the river chemistry are changing. By pairing the conductivity data from our stream sensor with our grab samples, we can then estimate the amount of chloride in our waters from just a conductivity reading and understand how much salt is moving through our rivers year round. In southeastern Wisconsin, research has shown that during certain times of the year and in certain weather conditions, increasing conductivity is directly caused by increasing amounts of chloride. This is especially true during the springtime, where we see large amounts of road salt wash into the rivers after a snowmelt or rain shower.
Understanding how salt moves in the environment and how it affects our rivers is a major part of the chloride impact study. This information will help us manage salt use in the region.